special guest. He's an actor who's in the original Starship Troopers. He played the unforgettable Johnny Rico. He's also and he's also been in such amazing films as Tim Burton's Sleepy Hollow, the Tarzan reboot from a few years ago. Let's give it up for Casper Van Dien!
We're gonna just have a whole repertoire of me just saying a whole bunch of lines from the movie. Come on, all you guys, you wanna live forever! Woo! You wanna know more?
Yes!
Thank you all for coming. This was a lot of fun for me to be a part of this. This movie was brought to me by Tony Shizuko, who's an executive over at Sony, who actually believes and backs in Starship Troopers. So he was one of the reasons we were able to make the third one, even though the budget was more limited than the first. It was still a lot of fun to do, because Ed Neumeier got to do the third one as the director, and he wrote RoboCop and Starship Troopers, and he's a real good pal of mine. So they asked both him and I to come along on this one, and it was a thrill for me because Shinji Aramaki, who's the director of this, is a big anime guy, and I think anime's kind of cool. And I think it fits in the Starship Troopers world really well. And Joseph Chow was a producer on this, and Shinji and Tony, they all made sure that they stuck to the Starship Troopers world that was created by Paul Verhoeven and Ed Neumeier in the first film, off of a great novel by Robert Heinlein. What he's done is Shinji, I think, has, along with Flint Dill, who's the writer of this one, who's a big Transformers guy and writer anime guy too, they were able to pay respect to the Starship Troopers world that was created by the previous films and combine it with the book and Shinji's anime credits himself. So I think it makes it really interesting, and it's very respectful to fans of the different films, even the second film. I think they've added some stuff in that I wasn't in
there. They're a fan?
The third one, we still have a little bit of that. Johnny Rico is a character that, interesting enough, I didn't do the voiceover in this one, but the guy that was cool about this is the guy that did it, I think, tried to sound a little bit like me, and which is it's always an honor, and it feels great to have that too. So I hope you enjoy it. They put a lot of heart into it, and if it does well, we'll maybe make some more. And I want to be kind of like a live action inside the anime. I know they're rebooting it, and that's separate from these guys, which is interesting. But hope you guys enjoy it. Kill them all! I'm gonna do a Q&A, don't leave, or I will kill you all. We'll have fun, I'll answer any of your questions, all right? So let's just stick around. If you guys want, there's, we'll answer from all the Starship Troopers. Except for that one I wasn't in. I don't know anything about it. All right, let's give it up.
Films, The Path, the new horror thriller. So again, Casper will be back. Enjoy Starship Troopers Invasion!